First roll name. Here we go.
Lieutenant Dan Zintek, Montgomery County Sheriff's Office, Major Crimes Unit.
Tell me what you got.
Around 9:40 this evening, Montgomery County Sheriff's Office responded to 24,000 block of FM 1485 for a disturbance in progress. What was called in was that a male was assaulting a female with a machete. When they arrived, the male was gone. They did find the female with numerous injuries. EMS treated her and transported her to a local hospital. She was later pronounced dead from her injuries. The suspect fled from the scene. Broadcast was put out, and Roman Forest PD, who was in the area and responding to assist on the call, saw the vehicle, was able to make a stop, and the suspect was detained. He is going to be transported to Montgomery County Jail and will be charged with murder.
Do we have a name of the suspect yet?
The suspect is going to be John Wetter, W-E-T-E-R.
Any history of him that you know?
We're still looking into that. We're still trying to learn relationships between the two. They actually had not lived here very long, so we're trying to dig a little bit deeper into the history behind it.
And do you have a DMV on him?
Let's see, 211-84.
Okay, and what about the female? I mean, you can't release the name yet, but what about the age?
She is a 33-year-old female. Yeah, we can't release anything else till we get in touch with family members.
Okay, this is the RV park over there?
Yes, it's going to be a trailer park right down the road on FM 1485.
Okay, weapon recovered?
Yes, it was.
Okay, so what happens now?
Right now, he's going to be booked in. We're still going to be processing the scene. And again, just finding out the history between the two and trying to investigate further what happened this evening.
negative, sir. Employee disregarded. It will be in our jurisdiction.
Thank you.